good morning, good afternoon, and good night, wherever you are. I have a diamond box unboxing from Diamond Art Club. This will be my fourth one, something like that. I'm still waiting on the other one. So I don't want to show you what it is just yet. I will tell you it is a square diamond painting. I thought this was really, really cute. So I'm going to open it right now. And we're going to take a peek at it. Diamond Art Club has really nice paintings. I've never used them, so this will be my first time that I will be doing a diamond painting. This isn't the one I'm doing. I'm going to do is called Femme Fatale and Butterflies. And that'll be my first time doing it. The thing about these paintings are that they have self-flattening, just self-flattening canvases. They're really solid. They feel like velvet. So this is a square, and you're ready to see the reveal. Go like this. This is what I'm going to be unboxing. Oh yeah, and another thing is, you can scan this code. I'll lift it up if anyone wants to scan it. And you can get like 10% off. There's many ways you can get 10% off. Scanning this, there's a pamphlet inside. You can, and you can get 15% off every time you order from them. So yes, you can get discounts everywhere. So again, this is a square diamond kit, and this is what we're going to be unboxing. Look, it's so cute. Now, I don't know why my lighting is stuck. I have my box light on. Maybe I should do my other lighting and maybe it would show up better. So let me go do that and I'll be right back. Okay guys, sorry about that. I think the lighting is much better. So yeah, so here it is. It's called Llamacorn. Like, you know, it's half llama and half unicorn. It is a 16 inch by 16 inch or 41 centimeter by 41 centimeter. So we are gonna open her up. I have not opened her, and so I don't know what she looks like. So here is the big. Comes with the little card. And this came actually really, really fast. I think it came within like 3 days, 4 days, not even a week. This has 35 colors. Okay. And make sure everything, it has a, oh cool. It gave me a little sticker so that I can document when I got it, the dates and when I received it. And that's what people do. They like get these and they like organize their diamond paintings in the book. Okay, so every diamond painting comes with a toolkit. Now, only the square ones come with a very nice nice tweezers. So let's open this up. Let me move you in so you guys can see better. So this is what it comes in. We are going, okay. So it comes with a three placer. It comes with baggies. It comes with two pieces of heart wax, and they said this heart wax is very good, but I came up with a new thing. It's using glue dots. I've been working on my peacock, and not once have I had to change the glue dots, and this is gonna make you do a diamond painting like really fast, because you use this or putty or what, a quake or the blue tack, you're always changing it and everything. It comes with a nice little bolt. I don't use these because I have a big one and I like the big one better. It comes with a nice little pin. It comes with a squishy and to put on the pin like so. Like so. So it's comfortable. And I got the nice tweezers. Now they say you have to be very careful with these tweezers because they can hurt you and everything. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Those are nice tweezers. They have a very sharp point. Now I heard that people use these tweezers to do their diamond painting, but they said be very, very careful because look how sharp the edges are. So if you have children, make sure these stay far away from your kids because you can and will get hurt. Basically, you will get hurt. And you always want to make sure the cap is on. So I'm going to put all this back. And then we will move on to the diamond painting and the drills. Again, this is a square painting. I just saw this and I just think it's so cute. I'm supposed to get something in the mail day, and it may be the other one of this that I ordered from there. So we're gonna zoom you out. So it comes in this nice little package. Okay. So we're gonna take her out. This is poured glue, and I like how they use sparkle. I don't know how well you can see that. Let me see if I can go like this. Ah. I don't know. Ah! How well you can see the sparkle in it. I don't even know if you even saw it, but yeah, there is a lot of sparkle. Well, shoot. Hold on, guys. Okay, guys, let's take her out of the package. I hope that's better. I had to fix the light. And you can put your painting in this, but some people don't. And again, this is a self-flattening, and it comes with some paper. I am going to be getting a knife, this special knife that you can cut this, and it won't. And you can have it on your canvas and you can cut it. You can even cut this and it will not damage your canvas. So this is an instruction book and it has the code in it. And here are the drills. And I am waiting, it'll be a couple days. I had ordered some special drills for my femme fatale and butterflies. Like AB drills, and I'm going to try to do that with every painting to give it a little sparkle. Again, this is a 41 by 41? Yeah, 41 by 41. So this is a small one. The paint, the canvas is just so smooth. That's an air bubble. There's nothing wrong with the canvas. Let me show you. This is just an air bubble. It's like really nice. And here she is. She's more square. And I'm gonna start rating these, like when, in the beginning and when I start, and it's gonna be on a 5-point system. So I had ordered this, I forget the date. I will have to look, but I ordered it and it got here really fast, like 3-4 days. So I'm gonna give that a 5-star. They are very fast at getting your stuff out. How it looks is very clear. You can see the drill field. And there you can see the sparkle. I don't know why they do that when at the end you can't see it anyway. It's a full drill and it looks amazing. I'm going to pull this back and we're going to fix it. There's nothing wrong with this. Ooh, it's really sticky. For the stickiness, I'll give it a 4. Again, this is poured glue. And bubbles in it. It's okay. These can be affordable. Well, they are expensive a little bit, like $20, $30. Some of them go up to like $50. But they are good quality canvas. They're better than like any other canvas out there. Those canvases are good too, but compared to those, to these are awesome. And it just looks really cool. And I'm going to get, like I said, AB drills to work on this. So let's take a look at the drills. And they do have their DMC number, so that is good. I'm going to kind of move you over here. Hold on. Okay. There we go. You can see me better. And then we'll move this over. Here, let me see. Okay, we'll move this right here. You right there. There we go. So these are the drills. They are square drills. And it looks like they're going to have really pretty colors in here. Like I said, there's 35 colors. You know what? I'll probably do the ranking system after I do this painting. So, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 5200s. Let me bring it up for you. So this is what they look like. We have a 3770. We have a 3024. A 648. A 3325. A 917, that is really pretty. A 647, a 3608. Now, when I get the sparklers that she does, she don't have every DMC number. She only carries a certain amount, and what I do is I take the DMC numbers and I go, and there's a search thing, you type it in, and it'll tell you if they will also have it in crystal, so you can get ABD, crystal, and I think something else. So I will be looking for these. This is 3843, 3607, 915, 743, 775, which I do know she does have sparklers and 775, because that is what I am using for the peacock, and it's really pretty. The 3078 and 798. Okay, just a little bit more. You get a 718, a 310, that's not a lot of 310s, a 402, and I do know that they have AB drills for 310, 797, 124, 907, 963, 134, 955, 728 384 3824 3860 796 3033 550 155 327 783 and 720. Now, I do know they do have some of these as AB drills. They do have 5200s, and you normally do have some drills left. And if you want to see how I kit up a project, stay tuned, because I'm going to be kitting up the Femme Fatale and Butterflies painting, and so that you can learn how to kit up and how to get organized before you start your project. I cannot wait to work on my Diamond Art Club paintings. I have more diamond paintings coming, and yeah, you people would say, you guys would say, well, you have so many, you know, you're working. I am working on them. The Femme Fatale would be my sixth diamond painting, so I am working on them. I just want to get a variety of them, a variety of sizes, so then I will have a lot to do. Now, I'm thinking about, as I'm doing a project, I may get one of the smaller ones out and work on them too, and just have like a small project. But I will be doing some coloring after I finish the peacock and starting on the Femme Fatale one. I will take breaks on certain days and color, do art, and do whatever you guys want to do. So if you're not already, please subscribe and become an adventurer, where we do everything and anything that you can think of. If you like my editing videos, let me know, because I'm going to be purchasing a edit software on an app that what it does is you take a video and it will automatically edit for you, and you don't have to do anything. You just press one button and it edits the whole thing. And that's what I did on my last video showing you about the glue dot. So I will leave it in the description or in the comment section to go watch this video so you can see how to do it, how to use these. I mean, like, I'm amazed, and it works wonders. So I want to say thank you so much. And if you do Diamond Art Club paintings, let me know how you like it and what designs that you have done. There's a lot of air bubbles in here. So then I can just hear how you like them. So thank you for watching. I love you guys. Remember to stay safe. Love one another. And let's see. Love one another, and just be kind to everyone, because there needs to be more kindness in this world instead of everybody fighting and doing doxing and all that. So thank you guys for watching. Love you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.